Hey, I'm Jason Dawson, your local listing pro. Welcome to Inside the Biz on Checking Out Chandler. Today we're here in North Chandler and I'm super excited. We are going to talk about some wine and we're here with Colleen with Downtime Wines, and I'm super excited for you guys to share with us what your shop is all about here.
Basil, my husband's been making wine since 2003, and it was a hobby, and the more wine he made, the more people wanted. I mean, yeah. Friends wanted a case here and a case there, and it was all over our kitchen and our dining room. And so at one point I came home from work and it was just like too much everywhere. And so decided that we were gonna start a shop.
So what kind of wines do you guys make? What's your most popular ones?
Our top wines are Blackberry Merlot, Peach Chardonnay, and then we have a coffee wine that is to die for. It goes great with cheesecake. People put it on ice cream, and we also have dry wines. We've got your Cab and your basic Merlots, and you know, we've got 32 to 35 kinds, so we've got something for everyone. So if you think you don't like wine, come and see us. You'll like wine by the time Basil gets done with you here.
Yeah, well, and you guys have an awesome sangria, which is perfect for summer right now.
We've got a lot of sweet summer wines. Our wines are also low in sulfites, so if you normally get a headache from red wine, you most likely will not get a headache from our wine. We can't guarantee that for everybody, but a lot of our customers come in and try it and they love it because of the taste and the smoothness. Our wines are very, very smooth and they don't end up with a headache. So it's awesome. You just have to try it.
Absolutely. And then you guys, obviously we've got a great little shop here. You guys make your wines here.
We do everything right here. We make it, bottle it, label it, all right here on the property, and everything is done by hand. We have no machines.
Cool.
So it's personal and made with love.
And then you guys do events here too?
We do events. We do birthday parties, bachelorette parties, whatever needs, you know, whatever you like to do, we can fit it in with our schedule. We've done open houses for people that sell jewelry or cosmetics or any paintings. Our big thing that we do is a comedy show once a month. It's stand-up comedy. It's comedians from across the country.
Do you guys have any favorite hashtags for your business?
The hashtags would probably be like, you deserve downtime. Everybody deserves downtime.
Yeah, I like it. Cool. Well, it's a tradition that we end every segment of Checking Out Chandler. We find out something awesome and amazing besides wine about you guys. So what's your superpower?
Our superpower is once someone walks through the door, making them feel like they're family, getting them to taste our wine, and becoming good customers, and us becoming just like family to them, knowing that they can count on us for any occasion or for any project that they need. We also do, I should mention, individual labels. So if someone's got a wedding or an anniversary, or they want a label for an appreciation gift for their customers, we can put the label on the front of the bottle, we can put a picture on it and a saying on it, and we do not charge for the label. It's just whatever the cost of the wine is.
Well, thank you very much for joining us. Thanks for having us.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, this is an awesome little shop. It's cool to see all the wines made in the back and everything too. So, and if obviously if you guys are in North Chandler, we're at Alma School and Warner, definitely come by and stop in, see the shop, have some wine, and meet Basil and Colleen. So
we'd love to meet you.
Yep, thank you guys very much. And obviously we'd love for you guys to share the video, comment, and thanks for watching. Stay tuned as we cruise around Chandler and check out some more awesome businesses.
Thank you.
Easy enough. And we didn't even make any bloopers.
I was just going to say, you guys have bloopers.